Thank you. It's time you learned the truth about this island. As you probably noticed by now, this world has no day-night cycle, nor weather changes at all. In fact, the whole concept of time has a different meaning in this place. For one who stays in this world, the relative time in other worlds appears static or fixed. This incredibly powerful phenomenon also prevents the aging of living tissue. When I realized this, I was eager to find out what kind of eternal source gives Quern this extraordinary power. It made me forget the task I originally came here for. The archaeological exploration of the Dalmerian city has become irrelevant.
Thank you.
This shore is special to me. The physical work I used to do here helped me calm my restless mind. Besides preventing the natural decline of organisms, the phenomenon also eliminates any need of nutrition. This means that despite the dry weather, the trees and bushes around here could easily be millions of years old. As I realized that time is no longer an obstacle, I had the opportunity to learn and perfect all of my artisan skills. This is the very place where I became a craftsman. After mastering blacksmithing and carpentry, I started to practice more advanced mechanical engineering. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Unfortunately, the boat was only designed to get you here. This is the place where I dive deeper into learning about the vegetation of the island. Though herbology and chemistry were far from my original expertise, by studying the experiments, recipes, and manuscripts of the Dulmerians, I had everything I needed to master these arts. At the time, I thought the opportunity this place offered me was a blessing. I was a wanderer back then, who always enjoyed being alone. I've never been a people person. Though I was undoubtedly on my own, sometimes I had the strange feeling that someone or something was watching me. Thank you.